Hi, I'm Rick Stefani from D&D Cycles. I've been painting frames for approximately 22 years now. First, we start by sandblasting the frame. Next come two coats of an epoxy primer. Then we put cream on the head tube. The frames are then masked off. The frame is sanded and painted. Usually 2 to 3 coats of paint. The frame is then put in the drying room. After the heating room come the decals. Once the decals are applied, the frame is then clear coated. Once the clear coat is dry, the cream is done on the windows.